Maps and Google took us that way. We would have missed that if we could just follow a normal map.